Start by making a sketch for the doggo, the head, the ears, and the butt. Are you serious right now? I'm trying to make an educational video out here. Go ahead and add the boundaries or the outline using a red or a brown color. Try different colors for the line work to make it interesting. Once you have the line work in place, then you can go ahead and start coloring the artwork like this. What makes it even more interesting is adding some more finer details like the lighting and shadows. Did you know dogs can smell your emotions? Because of the sense of smell that they have, they are really perceptive of human emotions, and that's why they make such great friends. I currently do not own a dog, but I'd love to own one someday. Do you have a dog? Do you love dogs? Let me know in the comments below. Also like the video and subscribe to the channel for more such videos. Seriously?